Josh, if you want to look at the bright side, I got it on both of you.